Hello and welcome back. Let's learn how to solve this problem. We are given Anna bought 8 tetras and 2 rainbow fish for her aquarium. The rainbow fish cost $6 more than the tetras. She paid a total of $37. Which of the following are true? Select all that apply. All right. I always recommend that when we have a select all that apply problem, we get as much information based on the given information as we can, and then have a look at all of the choices because we're going to need to go through each one. Okay, so what do we know just based on this information? Okay, so she bought 8 tetras and 2 rainbow fish. What is T and what is R here? Well, it can't be the number of tetras or the number of rainbow fish because they already tell us that. So it must be the price. So T is equal to the price for 1 tetra, and R is equal to price for 1 rainbow fish. Okay. She bought 8 tetras and 2 rainbow fish. And then we're given that the rainbow fish cost $6 more than the tetras. So the rainbow fish are more expensive. So the rainbow fish, the price of a rainbow fish, R, is equal to $6 more than the tetras. So the price of 1 tetra plus 6. All right, and then she paid a total of $37. So that means this here is equal to 37. So what's something that we can do? Well, if we know R is equal to this, we can substitute that right here. So that would look like 8t plus 2 times the quantity t plus 6 is equal to 37. And then we'd have 8t plus, make sure we distribute this to 2t plus 12 is equal to 37. Combine like terms, 8t plus 2t is 10t plus 12 is equal to 37 minus 12 on both sides. We have 10t is equal to, what's 37 minus 12? 25. Then divide both sides by 10. T is equal to 2.5. What was T again? The price of 1 tetra. So the price of 1 tetra is $2.50. Well, what's the price of 1 rainbow fish then? We can substitute this here and figure that out. So that means the price of 1 rainbow fish is equal to $2.50 plus $6, which is equal to $8.50. For the price of 1 rainbow fish. Okay, so let's look at all these choices. A, the cost of 4 tetras is the same as the cost of a rainbow fish. Is that true? 4 tetras plus, no, it says the cost of 4 tetras is the same as the cost of a rainbow fish. So how much would it cost for 4 tetras? This would be 4 times $2.50, which is 10. Is 10 the price of a rainbow fish? Nope, it's 8.50. So this is not true. What about B? 1 rainbow fish plus 5 tetras cost $21. Let's check that out. 1 rainbow fish plus 5 tetras. How much is that? Well, a rainbow fish is $8.50. 5 times the price of a tetra is $2.50. How much is that? 8.50. plus 12.50, and how much is that? 8.50 plus 12.50 is 21. Whoops. So that's true. What about part C? An equation to find the cost R in dollars of a rainbow fish is 8R plus 2 times the quantity R plus 6 is equal to 37. No, that's not true. It's supposed to be 8T. Plus 2 times the quantity T plus 6. It's not the same thing. That's not true. What about part C or number D? Reducing the number of rainbow fish by 1 would result in a total cost of $28.50. So that means 8 tetras plus, instead of 2 rainbow fish, 1 rainbow fish. How much is that? Well, tetras are $2.50 each. A rainbow fish is $8.50. How much is this? 8 times 2.50 is 20. plus 8.50, 2850. That is true. And then choice E says an equation to find the cost T in dollars of a tetra is 8T plus 2T plus 6. No, it would have to be plus 12, not plus 6. And we're done.